Hey guys, what's going on? It's Fatlet here. Today I'm going to show you how to do birdhouse runs and how to unlock the teleports used for it. The requirements for this is Bon Voyage, 5 Hunter and 5 Crafting for the lowest birdhouses. And once you have arrived on Fossil Island, you will need to click on 3 mushrooms. The first one is at number 1 on the map, and the second one is on number 2. And the third one is at number 4 at the bottom. All of these routes are safe, so even if you're a hardcore Ironman, there's nothing that can attack you. And the third thing that you need to do, you need to have a digsite amulet that has a teleport to Fossil Island. Once you arrive to the second mushroom, which will be on the house on the hill up here, you use your digsite amulet, click it, and use it on the strange machine. Once you've done that, you have the teleport unlocked. Once you have unlocked this teleport and all three mushrooms that I showed you, you will just teleport to Fossil Island and you will arrive here. And then you click this mushroom and go to the second option. And here is your first birdhouse spots. It's one here and one here. Now to make these birdhouses, you need a hammer, a chisel, 4 logs of your choosing. Use the best ones that you can. Here are the requirements for them, the crafting and hunter requirements. Always use the best ones you can, because you get more nests that way and more XP. And you also need 40 hop seeds, 10 per birdhouse. So once you have these, just use them and make all 4 at once. And you will only need clockworks the first time you do this, because once you do it again, you will get your clockwork back, so you will only need to bring seeds and logs. So just put the birdhouses down and use 10 seeds on them, and then you go to the mushroom again, and this time you will need to use the fourth option. After this, just run directly north, and here is another space. Use the seeds on it and run south. Now the reason that I love this birdhouse method is because you get a lot of birds' nests. I have about 15k, and that's from 93 hunter. I haven't done any other hunter, just birdhouses. And the experience rates are insane. Like at level 5 hunter and crafting, if you do this once an hour, it takes about 1 minute to do. The experience rate is almost 70,000 experience per hour at 5 hunter. And the more you train, the more it goes up. I hope this guide was helpful. Leave a like if you liked it, and if you have any suggestions for more guides or anything, feel free to drop them down below. I will leave a link to this in the description box if you want to check it out later or something like that. Thanks for watching and have a good day.